Later, this video is still hard to believe. Chopper 11 up over a line of cars stretching down the road in Duquesne on Monday. They were all lined up for a food bank giveaway. That story we brought you led the national headlines. It's an unfortunate way to get attention. And today, Channel 11's Mike Holden spoke with the head of the food bank about how the need for food continues to be critical here.
The demand for food is critical right now. Amidst the coronavirus pandemic, a lot of folks don't necessarily know where they will turn for their next meal. So now, the Greater Pittsburgh Community Food Bank is stepping in, but they admit they're running low on resources.
Here, we're coming in as the crisis is evolving and even growing, and the resources are limited. So we are scrambling.
President and CEO of the Greater Pittsburgh Community Food Bank, Lisa Scales, says they have seen a five-fold increase in people desperate for food. It is a crippling reality, and the images speak for themselves. Channel 11 captured this overwhelming response at a pickup location where cars lined up for miles as folks waited for hours. Some even turned away.
We have served over 5,000 people. 5,000 cars have come through our drive-up distributions.
With so many people laid off from work and tighter incomes, I asked Scales if there is a fear they will run out of food for those in need.
I expect that we will still have food to provide. What I don't know is, will we have enough food to provide?
She says they have reached out to manufacturers and additional deliveries are on the way. She's also asking for support from the state and federal government. Scales admits the pandemic has even impacted workflow. About 20 employees are no longer able to come in for various reasons. Their main facility is still open to workers who are packing boxes, but it is closed to volunteers so they can better practice social distancing. She believes we can get through this together, but monetary and non-perishable food donations are vital.
First off, I want to thank the community. The generosity of Pittsburgh has never been higher.
And for additional ways to get involved and better support the Greater Pittsburgh Community Food Bank, just head over to the WPXI News app. Reporting tonight, Mike Holden, Channel 11 News.
New tonight, the Duke.